Hello students, I hope you all are fine and doing your studies at your home. So this is your subject teacher of mathematics, and today I am here with a revision of chapter number 3 or unit 3, subtraction from your textbook. So my dear students, without wasting time, let's begin. So here a story sum based on picture is given. Here let's discuss about it. Aman, Mary, Sahid and Meera are reading books. So students, here all the children are reading book. First one is Aman, Mary, Sahid and Meera. Look at them. All are good children. They are reading. So do you read at your home? Now students, let's come to the question. My book has 16 pages. I have read 5 pages. How many pages are left? So students, here Aman said that his book has 16 pages and he have to read 5 pages. How many pages are left to read Aman? So let's find out. Students, for this we have to subtract 16 with 5. When we subtract 16 and 5, we get 11. 6 minus 5, 1, and 1, the same, 11. Now how many pages are left to read for Mary, Sahid and Meera? Now students, we have to find out how many pages are left to read Mary, Sahid and Meera. So let's find out. 36 minus 20. So students, 6 minus 0 equals to 6. 3 minus 2 equals to 1. So Mary had to read 16 pages more. Now for Sahid, 8 minus 1, 7. 4 minus 3, 1. So students, there are 17 pages left to read Sahid. And for Meera, 0 minus 0, 8 minus 4, 4. So there are 40 pages are left to read Meera. So this is completed. I hope you understood. Now students, let's come to the first topic from this chapter, subtraction with regrouping. Students, you know very well, subtraction is to take away. So here we are going to discuss how to subtract a 1-digit number from a 2-digit number. Rusi had 24 crayons. He gave 5 crayons to his friend. How many crayons are left with Rusi? So students, here to get how many crayons are left, we have to find 24 minus 5. It means we have to subtract 24 with 5. So for doing this, we have to follow the two steps that are given below. Let's discuss about them. Students, first step, there are not enough ones. Regroup 110 into 10 ones. So students, when we subtract 4 with 5, we can't subtract it because there is not enough ones. So here we have to borrow from 2, then we get 14 ones. So by 14 ones we subtract 5 ones and we get 9. Now in step 2, we are going to subtract the tens. So at subtract tens place, there is 1 and nothing is to subtract from 1, so we have to write 1 same as. So here answer will be 19. So Rusi has 19 crayons left with them. Now students, subtraction fact. When you subtract 0 from a number, the difference is the number itself. So students, when you subtract any number with 0, the difference is the number itself. For example, 7 minus 0 equals to 7. 16 minus 0 equals to 16. Now next one, when you subtract a number from itself, the difference is 0. 15 minus 15 equals to 0. 13 minus 13 equals to 0. So students, when you subtract any number from itself, the difference is 0. Next one is, when you subtract 1 from a number, the difference is the number before. So students, if you subtract any number from a 1, you will get the difference number before. For example, 17 minus 1 equals to 16 and 14 minus 1 equals to 13. Now students, let's come to the exercises from this chapter. Let's do practice. Exercise 3.1, subtract. So students, here you have to subtract the following quotients. You have to subtract 67 from 25, then you will get the answer 42. 58 from 38, you will get 20. So this was the easiest question that you learn from your previous classes. Now question number third, let's look at third one. Here you have to subtract 30 with 14. So students, in step first, you have to subtract the ones. So students, here there is not enough ones to subtract 4. So you have to borrow from 3, then you will get 10. 10 minus 4, 6. And now at 10's place there is 2. And you have to subtract 2 from 1. So you will get 1. So here answer will be 60. Now students, in other question, you have to follow the steps, step 1 and step 2 that I explained you. Now question number B, regroup to subtract. So students, here you have to subtract 2-digit number and one digit number. So first of all, you have to write the 2-digit number at the ones and tens place. So students, here there is not, in 35 and 8, there is not enough ones to subtract 8 at ones place. So you have to borrow from tens place. So here 15, the number will be 15, and 15 minus 8, 7. Now at tens place there is 2, and there is nothing to subtract from 2, so here you have to write 2. So here answer will be 27. Similarly, in question 2nd, 3rd, 4th, 5th and 6th, you have to do the same process to find out the answer. So I hope you understood both steps. Now students, let's come to the story sums that is given in exercise 3.2. Solve this sum. So students, here I take two questions from your exercises. That is question number first. Sid baked 12 cookies on Sunday and 14 cookies on Monday. How many more cookies did he bake on Monday? So students, here Sid, a boy, baked 12 cookies on Sunday and 14 cookies on Monday. Now here we have to find how many more cookies did he bake on Monday. So first of all, we have to subtract both the number. For subtracting, first of all, we have to write the greater number above, like 14. In 12 and 14, 14 is greater number. And in below, you have to write the smaller number, that is 12. Now, let's subtract it. 4 minus 2, 2. And 1 minus 1, 0. So, students should bake 2 more cookies on Monday. Now, students, question number 2. So, look here. There are 30 lilies. 24 lilies are white. How many lilies are not white? So students, here there are 30 lilies, that is flower. So, and 24 lilies are not white. Now we have to find how many lilies are not white. So to find out this, we have to subtract 30 and 24. So students, here first of all, we have to write the numbers in this sequence. 30 minus 24. Now let's subtract the ones place. So there is no enough ones to subtract 4. So we have to borrow from 3. Then we get 10. 10 minus 4, 6. And here at tens place there is 2. So students, if we subtract 2 and 2, we get 0. It means there are 6 lilies that are not white. So this was the solution of this question. I hope you understood very well all the sums by the help of this video. Now students, you have to practice all the exercises that I explained you in this video in your PC copy. Now, till then, stay safe, stay healthy. Bye and take care.